Previously on Behind Closed Doors. Silently been against that record machine. Saw the name of your band written on the marquee. It's a full moon tonight, so we getting rowdy. Yeah, we getting rowdy. Getting rowdy. Feeling like I'm a high schooler. Sipping on a warm wine cooler. Hot, cause the party don't stop. I'm in a crop top like I'm working at Hooters. We been keeping it PG, but I wanna get a little risky. Come give me some of that yum like a lollipop.
Veronica, Renee's having a little get-together tonight. We should go. Veronica? You sick son of a bitch!
Something to do. I'll see you when you get out then.
Michelle, I'm tired of people dying in my dreams. I really want to see my best friend Lexi. I can't deal with this right now.
I'm sorry, I can't do that, Renee.
Why? Because it's for my protection?
No, because she doesn't exist.
What are you talking about? Just call her and tell her to come here right now.
Renee, she doesn't exist. You made her up in your dreams.
No, she's real.
No, she isn't, Renee.
Michelle, why are you saying this?
Renee, you're not listening to me. You made her up, along with Tanya, Tabitha, Chrissy, Olivia, and Jade. Your schizophrenia made you believe that they were real, but they're not.
That doesn't make any fucking sense, you stupid bitch.
Oh, Renee. Not again.
Grandma? Are you saying this has happened before?
The whole reason we moved into this apartment is because you killed Veronica and Natasha.
No, I didn't do that. No, I wouldn't do that.
I guess it's time to move again. Damn.
Cynthia's calling.
Hello? Myrtle? Why are you answering Michelle's phone?
Hi, Amanda. It happened again.
What? I'll be right there.
Okay. Bye. Amanda's on her way. I don't like how this is going.
What the hell happened?
Oh shit, I had another one of those. Fucking whatever it was.
Grandma! I need to talk to you.
Ooh, that's cute. I do need some new clothes.
I need to see a therapist.
And you just realize this now?
Ha ha, real funny. No. I had this weird dream last night, and it was kind of like a continuation of a dream I had a couple years ago, and it's just very weird.
And what happened in these dreams, Renee?
A couple years ago, Cynthia, Amanda's sister, came to me and showed me what it would have been like if nobody killed anyone and there wasn't anything like that happening.
Next, on Behind Closed Doors.
How could you keep this from me? You've kept so much from my life.
This better be good.
Okay, what do you want me to do?